people all across the country that came to Seattle, one of the lasting impressions they'd have, whether it was Kingdom or Safeco Field, was of Rick the Peanut Man.
Well, it's 6 o'clock on a summer night, and the Safeco Field crowd trickles in. There's a smiling man standing next to me, says he thinks that the Mariners can win. He says, son, would you like to buy nuts from me? I say, sure, and he winds up and throws. He guns from 50 feet, they land right in my seat, but I miss, and they bounce off my nose.
La-di-da, la-di-da, la-da-di-di-da.
Toss me a bag, Rick the Peanut Man. Oh, throw me a bag tonight. On the field we may not get a victory, but in the stands, well, you always throw strikes.
He's one of those things. He was an institution at Seattle Mariner games. In the Kingdom, at spring training, Rick the Peanut Guy has been there.
So our thoughts and our prayers go out, certainly, to Rick's family and friends.
Big Low down by Third's a friend of mine. I think they let him in here for free. He'll watch Figgins choke or a strikeout by Smoke, but there's no place that he'd rather be. Losing is killing me. Then he realized he'd spoken in haste, 'cause the man who was truly a superstar will no longer be gracing this place.
La-di-da, la-di-da, la-da-di-di-da.
So toss me a bag, Rick the Peanut Man. Throw me a bag tonight. On the field we may not get a victory, but in the stands, will you always throw strikes?
He could throw a bag of peanuts 25 yards behind his back on a line and have it hit the guy in the hand.
Something into the upper deck.
He did it since 1977.
Oh, oh my!
In Washington they're arguing politics. In Great Britain, they're still tapping phones. But in Seattle, I'm thinking about a guy that I'll miss. The Peanut Man's headed for home.
La-di-da, la-di-da, la-la-di-di-da.
So toss me a bag, Rick the Peanut Man. Wrap those nuts up good and tight. I'd like to say thanks for the memories, and watching you's been a delight.
We've lost a lot of things in the Seattle sports community, but a life obviously at the top of the list.
There will be a void without Rick Kaminski.
A lot of people come by you every day. I was fortunate to have found out that people care for me.